drive. Have Steve Kerr on the floor for the first time. Michael fades and fires over Mason and drills it.
Now, mentally, Michael will make a note of that spot on the court. And the next time...
I often get asked, Coach, how do I become successful? I don't really have a clear answer on that, but the only thing I can say is follow those who have become successful. So here you have it, Michael Jordan, who was my favorite player growing up, and I'm sure like many others, one of his most famous and iconic moves was the fadeaway jumper. So I would study countless hours of just how he would do it from his feet, even how he would just turn his eye and then just come back over his right shoulder or whatever shoulder it might have been. So to get success, study those who are successful. That's the path to success. Believe.